So welcome back everyone to Black Mesa, and now where we left off. So where we left off, the announcer was overtaken by military power. No, we can see them all over, just walking around, just shitting at the scientists, why not, right? But yeah, I mean, the game of course did change, of course, from the initial tram station to whatever these bats just hanging around here, just with their guns and shooting up everything here, why not, right? But yeah, so okay, so they say, yeah, this is the most recent one, so, well, yes it is, so, let's continue on. And again, if I do get myself a little too much in the game, I guess, yeah, this gave me a bit of a break. I mean, I played this game, let's say, for quite a bit of a long time ago. It's quite a bit hard at the time being, well, it was, but at least as of now, I mean, it's way more fun, actually. But yeah. So as we can see here, about the game itself, it's like according to the last one, like it runs really smooth. The game, it's what the hell? What? Oh. Or immediate termination, right? But yeah, so. The game, you can see here, I mean, I know it's important, like a console, sorry about that, the console frame per second, the first time I run it, it was like super, super high quality, I mean, performance, it was quick, I mean, about 60 frames per second, or even more about than that, or so they think, I mean, we never know. And I think I hear myself a helicopter. God damn it. And god damn, this thing is also slow too. Yeah, I could just bunny hop a bit. Okay, shit. Yeah, we just... Well then. Where the hell are they at? I mean, yeah. That's a bit of a siren, and holy hell. Yeah, these are turrets we're deploying. Shite, there's nothing to do about these guys. Yeah, this is where I created that. Okay, before I actually help... Ow. Before I actually had a... Ow, god damn it, I got stuck on the damn thing. So before I actually go outside, I just want to be sure that I, where the hell are they at? Did I get him? Yeah, I did. Now he dropped down. And he dropped down again. So, yeah. Explore this over here. There's a mech over here, but we don't need it. I need some more ammo over here. Otherwise, that's what I need. And by outside, yeah, quite a lot of bullets just flying left and right and right and left. The medic had a shotgun. Oh wow. Gotta kill the shotgun at least, right? One, two, three, four, five. And let me show like there's a freaking you see him? I don't! There he is, and he chickened out. For fuck's sake. Yeah, there's no rocket launchers here until... What the fuck? Fine then, I guess I have to do this the old-fashioned way then. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah! Did I get him? No, I didn't. They don't just tickle them, that's for sure. Let's get up here. I also marked you again, and... Well... I'm way too smart for this thing. Yes, I'm really, really smart. Forget about the blindfold, because those things are, oh, come on! This is bullshit! And I knocked it over. Aw. So we got a military backpack, a flashlight, and nothing useful. Nothing does happen if I just attack it, so yeah. Yikes! Well, they're shooting rockets at me, so I mean, that's oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, ow, 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 fuck, 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 fuck. Ooh! Where'd he at? Oh, there you are. Fucker. Ow. Motherfucker. I don't think I'm supposed to do this, but fuck it, right? That's still motherfucker. Motherfucker. They just keep on coming all the damn time, so... Yeah, I'll be stupid if I... Power? 30%. Oh, come on. There's something useful around here. These guys are just bombarding the living shit out of everything here. Okay, there you go. What the fuck? What the fuck? Get out of here. Right. Let's forget that ever happened and let's move on. Ah, okay, there you go. Let's not just fall down to the fiery hellhole that down there just formed by itself, though. So, yeah, it's coming in. Coming in, it's coming again. It's coming again. Is it? Fucking hell, yes it is. Get out of here. Right then, let's not waste any more time with things around, and I'm running low on ammo. Fantastic. So, what else we got by far? It wasn't because I was running my revolver, right? Huh. What the hell? Yeah, been bombarding, so I don't think the elevator would be fully functional by then. Sensor... The fuck? Hey! Come on then! Fucker. The hell did it win? Get out of here! You there. Come on. Fucker! I wasn't aiming properly then. Security guard here. Just give me some more pistol ammo, and this door doesn't open because I have to go by the stupid way, right? Come on, give me a whiff. I did this once, so I mean I should be able to do this by now. The fucking hell's wrong with me? Now I'm covered in blood. Yeah, they won't notice me here. Wait. Will they? Yeah, it's bulletproof glass, cockroach, is workshop tools, vents, and nothing too useful here that I could deem that, yeah. Never mind, it's non-existent and okay. Provide you with the ID card, right? Yeah, so all the more reason to shit up the attire, right? Where was it again? Okay, there you go. Gift gas for you guys. Gift for you, but so threw the grenade. They didn't even give a shit. Gray matter propulsion. Get 20 headshots with the damn thing, right? Not a problem. Right. One second. I need to, okay. Let's just forget that ever happened. So,
well, so much for the government.
Yeah, fix your goddamn tie.
...of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project.
Well.
Judging by your hazards, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right?
Yeah, unfortunately so.
If anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base.
Oh, really?
With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there.
Oh. Do tell more.
But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here beyond the silo complex.
Abandoned.
If you make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever is left of the Lambda team.
Oh, indeed, sure.
You can trust them. You can trust all of us.
Oh, of course I will. I mean, you haven't pulled the trigger on me, so... You're that. Also, then again... These guys... Okay. You know, just to show him my gratitude, I'll bring you a soda can. So, here you go. A nice refreshing drink. And you're welcome. See? Even though people say, like, oh, he's an asshole and so on, like, I brought him a freaking, some good drink, so... Yeah, you cannot complain about that. And what the fuck is that being pumped into me? Like, fucking cesium? Uranium? Explodonomy! Fucking great! Close the thing and break the fire door, right? Smart move. Indeed. And since he said that, I'm gonna... Gotta get him a nothing... Lambda do, I think it's called. Is it?
Do you still say there's nothing to Chaos Theory?
I have my questions, but alright. But then again, if I was the owner of the Black Mesa, decommissioning tunnels, which can be really useful and whatnot, to me, that's really stupid, and I myself would never do that. I mean, look at all this space, I mean, which is all useful and whatnot, just decommission it? What the mother, you fucking stupid or what, man? You fucking stupid or what? That's amazing. Well, I got tons of radioactive material, well, too. And of course, you know me. I'm gonna have to play a whole lot more beyond this point. I know some people are just, well, gonna beg me for that, too, because... Well, because every viewer has their own, need, because then again, if they really want to see long gameplays with my channel, they're in paradise. Or so would I think. We have a zombie here. Weapon supply. Yeah, no, but then again, it would be really stupid. Motherfucker. It's even on my freaking rod of the revolver. Hello? How's that for the achievements? Then again, usually myself, I really don't give a damn about the achievement, but fuck me. I really don't give a damn. Kablooey? Look at the mess. Now I know that, usually with the bull squid, of course, doing as much decals in this, and me being the furry fandom for quite a bit of while, I know for damn sure that this thing is literally gonna generate some sympathy for them. What if, you know, my knowledge for... That would have done something, but... Hey, it didn't! I don't know what the fuck am I supposed to do. Am I supposed to jump down, or, Oh, there's a ladder over there, so... Yes, I was supposed to go down. Yo! Going flying! Here. Have yourself some gasoline. Uh... just check around some goodies, alright? It's got, you know, batteries and so on. I mean, it's always welcome if I need it. And if I have space for that too, even. That box is non-existent. So what's the point of me doing going up here for? You got this, the barrel gun gasoline, but this... Well, it does blow up, but... Oh, I get it. I've never actually been here myself before. Well, for many reasons. Lovely. What am I supposed to do here again? Break boxes? Alright. Since, of course, the elevator is not gonna work, or it's probably just most likely a death trap. It's gonna get me killed. Think about it. And you'll soon realize what I mean. Look at that. Like, ammo and... And this here. And apparently, believe it or not, apparently the medkit is a weapon. He's good. He's big, powerful good. Ow. What did I fall down? That got me covered in shit. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna forget that ever happened. Yeah, that thing does not even work because, hey, it's decommissioned, right? Okay, can I use a pistol here because... Okay, here we go! Choo-choo! You're dead! Told ya! Get out of here! So many guts is flying around, why not? Bitch! Whatever. So, wait, we're still being followed? Oh. Goodbye. Oh, there are two of them. Okay, lovely. Fuck. Oh, you radioactive shite lad. Right, then. What an appropriate place to fall into, am I right? I mean, don't get me wrong, all this radioactive material looks amazing, doesn't it? But yeah, also, I do believe I should be covered in radioactive glowing material, right? Just like a bullet strike is spitting on me. Think about it for a bit. I'm trying my best not to fall down here, or not. So what am I I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, but then again... What am I supposed to do? Oh, I get it. Infiltrate by the pipe. What if I go over here? Does it lead to the same way, or... I kind of recognize this place a bit. Motherfucker! Just die, please! Right. More radioactive beauty, I'd say. It's radioactive, so that's a bit of a problem, but, you know. But if it's beautiful, it is beautiful. And if you like it so much, why don't you just drink it, huh? Oh well, that could be the option. So, walking over a radioactive waste, huh? You... 45%. Power 60%. Motherfucker. And good riddance. Now I got one in the barrel, I can always save it for myself, unless I just aim on my chest and just pull the trigger like BANG! Yeah! One second, Amy. I'll be right back. Right, so, okay, there we go. Oh, my headset are just coming back to resync with what says the emitter and that. But yeah, so, I kinda realized something, that the sword is at a one show. This is lovely. Oh, this thing is definitely not gonna be because, you know. That guy's hit. Some attacks sometimes when I really not do anything, but then again. Oh, fuck, I got that earlier. Motherfucker. He did? Yeah, he did. Like, there are a lot of good supplies on the other side, but... Well, I'm not really that much in need of supplies, so there that. Pipe. At least I'm not getting cancer. Wait, am I? I kinda question now how I'm gonna make coming to jump back there to here, but... You know what? Fucking hell, that was close. Oh. Ooh. Risky, I'll tell you that. Restricted area. Uh-huh. At least up top here at a bit of a safe distance, but down there it's hell. Oh well. Why not be stupid again, am I right? I believe as well that since this game here, let's say, has like a workshop involved, so I kind of believe by now... I'm not supposed to go down there. No, senor, I'm not. This is a forklift down there. That's one reactive spirit, isn't it? But if I jump there, and I believe if I... let's see, I'm gonna would need to, yeah, that, well, the ways that I, the opportunity that it offers, this way here seems to be more feasible. Oh well, you got nothing. I'm just gonna save here because I'm feeling a little stupid, so I don't know where to go. Let's see if, okay. Looks like I was right then. But the radiation is beautiful, is it not? Yes, it is. I just only wonder when I can use a freaking DM203. That's one thing that I wonder when I can use. Maybe later in game, but you know, everything is time. But then again, what I said about the M16 is because if you played the PlayStation 2 version of the 1990 of Half-Life 1. Get out of here. You know that... Oh, for the love of Christ, I just got a lot of them. Get out of here. Then again, they're gonna say that, get out of here. You would know that, some weapon models in the Half-Life 1, PlayStation 2 version, the MP5 here, model was replaced for a M16, the one with the grenade launcher. It was good, but oh, for fuck's sake. Get the hell. You too. Hey, aw. Some more shotgun cells, some more Spingarda cells. So, did I just commit suicide or what? Or they'll just butcher to death, I mean, we never know. Then again, that sound I just heard, it did not sound so good now, does it? Yep, as expected. It has to be like the green ones, right? I gotcha. I missed it. Doesn't matter. I still got that one.
It must fire the rocket engine.
What is that?
The damn thing before it gets any larger.
Ah, poor man. But then again, cook it to a crisp, right? I get ya. I get ya. Ugh. Same model from the Half-Life 2, but alright. The hell? Oh, poor bastard. Then again, they really remodeled the freaking thing. Oh, lovely. And it's power. It's fuel and oxygen. So the burn can come into effect, right? I can't get rid of that thing. Then again, if you remember this thing, yeah, like if I miss, ding, 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 all the time. I mean, it kills got quite a lot of obnoxious. So, old school tape for you, bitch. I guess we're gonna find out. Maybe down a little lower the game or whatnot. Yeah, they still look the same cute ones before, but then again. At least it was three.
Hey, be quiet. This thing hears us. Some scientists snuck down to the generator to get the rocket. We're gonna try to make a break for the fuel annex. You with us?
Yeah, but you're gonna have to stay there. Ooh, central charge. I even forgot about these too. That's the five, right? Yeah, five. Yeah, four doesn't have yet. Fuck. Okay. Poor bastard. Huh. Right. Fuck. This bastard may not be doing much damage, just fucking hell. Get out of here! Fuck, sick, sick! Ah! Who the fucking hell put boards here? Last time I checked, it didn't want any boards here, too, so yeah. Alright. So what are we looking for? Hello. Right. You'll pay for that. Forget about the bull squid for now. I will. Don't worry about that. I will. But, you know. God, it sounds like I got a good sharpshooter over there, but... Oh, for fuck's sake. Then again, these goddamn... things are just a bit of a problem now. Okay, now we're gonna good to go, man. Good to go. I need more ammo for the MP5, that's for sure, but hey. It's pretty bountiful of ammo around here with the one shot, huh? Useful. Not bad. I think I'm about to sneeze. And my neck just cracked. Hello? Hello? You broke that! You'll pay for it! You'll pay too! Goodbye. Oh, good lord. Good lord. Good lord, lord. You. Get this down. Yeah, it's gonna be a job. Every time I look down, I clench my dick. And that's gonna be lewd to say it. So yeah. Or butt cheeks. Whatever looks best. So... what the hell? You're gonna pay for that, you're back. What a... yeah, minor. This'll be something. Gonna get that bull squid quite a bit of a bitch anyway, so. Not much down here. Right? Right. Right. We have some bitch around. Strange. And I get some health, please. Hello. Some nades. Goody. Missed. Right. Do I remember this part? I don't want to know. Fireworks. Lovely. Okay. The father good. The father good, yeah? I might have to go over there at some point. Right. So, okay. Just doesn't do anything. So what the hell is this one here for? Just for the freaking zombie, right? Not for the ammo too, so there's that. This will be something, but anyways. Payback. Hmm. Well, at least it won't get sucked up top, sucked up top there. Right? Right. Let's write down there. I wanna see what, what goodies we may find. If something, I'd say. Oh, lovely. Might have a few bit of trouble in there. Oh, good lord. Place your bets. One, I'll get my ass stripped. I have my ass there. Oh, it's on. It's on. It's fucking on. It's fucking on. Right, now before, of course, shit really hits the fan. Well then, holy shit. Woo! Okay, help? Right. God damn it. Get out of here. Get out. You too. down. It'll hurt you plenty. Wait, no medkits or anything around here? Guess not. So they blocked out this door here and never realized that the amount of head crabs here that were looking in your hands into here, but how are they supposed to know, right? How are they supposed to know? Yeah, might have them for the other one. Wow. Fuck off, headcrab. Fuck off. Oh, yay. One last time. And 7-8. Battery! Got something here. I should be more careful, that's for sure. Get out of here. Yeah, looks like they tried to rebuild them. And you should have known that was a waste of time, but alright. Ooh. Okay, so what am I supposed to do with this thing? I have no clue. Stupid. And there we go. That's one. That's another one. Oxygen fuel or go. Shit. For fuck's sake, 1 second, I pressed the wrong button. And close. I like the animation that it did, that it closed like that. It's cute. So back to the monster, back to being chewed up alive and so on, right? Who'd rather be chewed up alive? Wanna hear me? Clear about me, that's for sure. We got a little sharp shoot over there too, I mean. I could get him from here. And? Think please. Fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake, you lied to me. Yeah, just my lucky day, isn't it? Fuck it. He's probably gonna get the upper hand on me. Ooh. Yee. What if missed it? Yeah, that didn't do anything, so, get cancer! That also didn't work, so, yeah. Pretty close. Not my problem. Now ready! And now we're ready. You miss me, little shit? Right. So for the power. If I remember this one correctly, then I think I know what it should be. I think. Ooh, ammo! Plenty of ammunition! But then again, it's loading, so then again, with it collide. Okay, there we go. Shh. Bitch! Well, that's not the same button we made to throw, but I guess I didn't pay attention, but unless it really works, so let's be happy about that. Oh shit. I don't think so. Ow. Did hurt it. Okay. Why am I still glowing? That's what I want to know. Oh well, there you go, it's much better now. If it's... Nope, this will still glowy. Right. So, he was eating scientist, and I don't know. Yeah, I remember this one, definitely. I want to be sure of something here, if it still works and whatnot. Check. I'd rather not, put my luck best, or not my luck to march tonight, but alright. Get down, sir! Okay, forget about it. Yeah. Get up. Shite. Get out of here. Alright. That doesn't sound good, but thankfully, I remember this part here. Ironically, it was well, and fuck's sake, I died. Wonder where part I'm gonna end up in. But you can also go fuck yourself too, right? Cause literally.
Minor fracture detected.
Ooh.
Minor lacerations detected. Major fracture detected. Warning. Vital signs critical.
Tell me about it. Oh. Gotta clean up the damn place, remember, right? 1, 2. Right. Now, little shits are okay, for fuck's sake. For fuck's sake, hurry the fuck up! Yo, those little dog bastard things. Huh, I can't jump to the thing from here. You know, the bar, but screw it. Watch out, giveaway, and so on, yeah. Yeah, because it goes right over there, why not? So... that one part where it's gonna be jacked up, so... here it comes! Three, two, one, and... hi! But anyways, who likes my new Glock skin? I know the terrorist side, didn't have nothing against, but I think it's because we're getting near the either radioactive area, or it might be something else, which I don't know.
I hope no one expects me to go start up the generator. Smithers went down there and never came back.
I wonder why. So you're a doctor, right?
I hope those guards made it to the fuel annex.
Why,
you scout on ahead.
Could you...
I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues.
Yeah, but aren't you a doctor?
You know where to find me.
Yeah, I guess they replaced that for this thing then. What a sellout. Or maybe the script's going to begin to crash and so on. I mean, who knows? And oh, the pistol skin is distracting for the radioactive camo because it glows in the dark. So, we're gonna have the crazy card that just gonna bash me out of, you know, out of everywhere, right? Because I remember that being a thing. Oh, not now. Ah, there's another one. And another one. Come on, get out of here. Maybe not the barnacles, but you know... something else. It looks like it should be some sort of very cool thing. Alright, yeah. It seems to be cool, but then again, how the barnacle up there formed, that's what I want to know.
This is my hiding spot.
I'm
not moving until the situation is drastically improved. Now go away, and don't tell anyone I'm here.
Sure, no problem. So, how do I work about this thing here? Rotation control... right, so I did a thing! The fucking hell? I'm trying to press them thing, but it doesn't let me.
Do you suspect some alien subterfuge behind this thing?
Possibly. Get all this junk off the way and whatnot. And again, that clears up things a bit, but you know... though that's right, I have to, I have to do all the labor work to myself. Might be hiding because of the bull squid, because it thinks it's angry, yeah? Chewing up some scientific guts, huh? And connected. So it should be all good. The scientist that was here, like, he was ready to go to see it full on Hitman style, right? That's not our aim to press, but alright. At least the power is there, okay. Not the dangerous machinery hazards, right? Now we got the oxygen, we got the fuel, now we got the power, and now we make some Rosa demon scheiss. Do not obstruct. Eh. Damn it. Thought there was another one nearby. Come on then. Give me the worst. You missed me again. I'm right over here. You ain't missing me. Now you don't. Now you're fucked. Yeah, not much to be seen there, but... Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Guess, leg-fucking himself. So,
Excellent! Someone has restored all power. We'll have the engine up again in no time.
Indeed.
No sign of Smithers, then.
He's over there.
I hope he's all right.
He's alright.
Careful up ahead.
Alright, so they're not gonna play a medic then? I guess I'm all just by myself yet. No, even though I'm male, right? And so on. But yeah, but then again, thinking about it in this way. If, porting Half-Life 2 into Garage Mod was like a bit of a headache, I can honestly imagine how much of a headache porting Black Mesa would be into Garry's Mod, if Garry's Mod 2 or something like that would even be a thing, right? Then again, the longest time ago, in Steam, you were once able to purchase mods and so on, and now you get them all freely. Right, so what else am I expecting for, huh? Yes, the alien. Improved. Hello. Don't remember seeing this bastard here. Well, after all the feisty mess he did. Close and open the airlock so I can toast the damn thing. Yeah. Shit! Ow! Ow again! Indeed. Now, burn in hell! Oh wow! That sure is one thing beautiful to watch, huh?
Well, I guess it's true. If it bleeds, you can kill it.
Right?
I'll stay here and guard this area.
Good to know. Should be have a helmet, but anyway, it doesn't matter. Right, then, so, yeah, it's cleared up, so that's something good, yeah? Something good. Only find it fair to me that if I played it here once and I play up the rest of the, you know, till it gets another... Okay. So we're still... For fuck's sake! Oh, Lord. The fuck is all this about? Oh, come on. Don't tell me. No. No. Little game. Well, I guess I might have to do this here, quote-unquote, all over again, but no worries.
Well, I guess it's true. If it bleeds, you can kill it.
Well, thank you, Game Newell, for a safe spot here. I don't want to just derp myself all the way to death and whatnot, guys. Shites. And again, they really revamped the music up there as well with guitar and pianos. Make it like a little theme and whatnot, yeah. Grab the damn thing, please! Motherfucking please! Fuck's sake, 1 second. Let me just... Fuck you. Something was like... Oh, man. Fuck. 1 second. It's fucked, okay? Right, so the save that I, you know, had was basically whenever I went to do, you know, argue with myself to jump or fuck you. Oh, man. Okay, at least it didn't screw over, but then again, the voice of disappointment was sure concentrated as a blah 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 blah. But yeah, so let's just save the game here because I don't want to go through all that again. And yep, that's something merde. Goddamn pipes. Haven't I blown up these things here? But it doesn't matter because special charge and kabloy. Ow. Ah, motherfucker! Oh, come on. Wait, because I shot at him, he knew exactly where to get me, so... Fuck. Come on, I'm better at this. Okay, there you go. Now, safe, because... I don't give a shit and I don't want to... Oh, fuck's sake. Ah, motherfucker. At least they think they can, they're not outsmart, bitch. But me, I'm way smarter than these guys, so... Screw them!
This is my little
warning. Okay, good to know. Now, you... Burn! And down the vents you go. And yes, I did use a shotgun quite often, so there's that.
Well, I guess it's true. If it bleeds, you can kill it.
Just needs a little bit more firepower, good, yeah. So, right. So, by far here... I think we would, yep, why am I still running over there? But then again, we know how dreadful this thing can be, so let's save here, cause, yeah. Okay, just need to press the use button and I'll just stick you to the freaking thing, so. At least I find that better than nothing. Find it to be more comforting, and yeah, guess what? Now we are walking forward. Let your mind sink down for a bit, and... Yeah. Yeah. Okay, lovely. Come on. So how do I get out of here from there then? Oh, them guys just burnt their crispier too. Oh, so I have to go down here? Is that it or? No, it's way too radioactive, that's for sure. And again. I'm not, because... Fuck's sake. Hell! Right. Let's try to... Fuck's sake. come on, for fuck's sake. Yeah, gotcha. But yeah, so over here. Oh, since of course referendum to the first one. You can also get yourself, let's see, pretty much a... Well, the, this where you got to me the revolver here on the first one, but hey. Ay, senor. Oh, I get it now. But first, I need some fresh air, because, yeah. So we go down here, and then we go up top here. I know it's a bit of a mindfuck, but it took me a bit of while to get used to it at the first time, so... So, yeah. And yet more radiation! Except I'm totally not familiar with this part here whatsoever. I was about to throw away shotgun shells. At least over here we don't have the gravity gun, so you're better off, I'd say, relying on shit you know. And look at that, there's nothing. Whoop. Alright. So the pipe or what? Well, the pipe it is, but then again, we need to, put the damn thing over here, how does this thing here work, I guess. So I guess it's set then. Really? I barely can't see shit here, to be honest. But hey. Still can do it. I still gotta find the more than a little gun and put the bullets in his head with a revolver. Yeah, we're now at 60 frames per second until now. Huh? Right. Motherfucker. So, smash really the, you know, other thing, got a propane tank, and now we're at chapter power-up. Oh, good lord. Only because itching to you, and this motherfucker is really pissed off. Good lord. Motherfucker! Right. Should have considered that, but whatever. Whatever again. I bet I'm stupid as hell, you know. Oh. Right. Apparently I don't remember the overlay of this thing. And another one drops down.
Oh, Jesus. You don't know how close you were to getting one between the eyes.
Listen, tell me about it.
Mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface.
Uh-huh.
I would try myself. But it's a long way down to the generator room. And there's things in the way.
Especially that thing, right? So it is one, two, and three things here.
As long as you stay out of the big guy's way, you should be fine.
For the time being, right? You haven't noticed me here yet, but, you know. Just shaking around.
I think I'm gonna have to sit this one out.
Yeah, you take a break and... forget that ever happened. So I would have to come down here. Oh, come here. Come here, idiot! It's a long way down. Damn it. I'm getting somewhat good at this, but... I got 81% health, Richie. Good to know. Poor bastard. Yep, blown up to guts and glory. Well, it's the 40 guts, doesn't have the glory here yet. But you know, shit's here gonna be quite radioactive. Uh-huh. A little hard to see things when there was a good bunch of radiation in the way. Uh-huh. Whatever. So I know that down here is going to be pretty much loaded with military and personnel and an alien and shite, right? Fucking hell. Well, if you try using the double barrel, mine's way more effective than his. Actually, way more effective, too. So I believe... at least since you're here would be more effective, but... what do I know, right? Hello? 15 out of 12. 20. Well, that cross could have also been another opportunity as well, too, so... yeah. God damn, man. If I knew better, I know it went towards the plus, it's just hard to think about fucking up. Who shot me over here too? That's what I want to know, but... hello? Hey! I know that... I still remember here that, you'd have quite a lot of shitload of military personnel here too, but not... but yeah, for now it's just, activate the generator, and before we move up, we're just gonna call it a day, right? Sounds good? Cool, sound good. Of course I'm good. Right, so you shoot up the guys over here. Anything else I should be aware of? MP5. More MP5. There's another MP5 here too. But look at that, more MP5. What the fuck? Hey, look at that! Got ourselves like an achievement! The Gray Matter Propulsion. Well, shite! We ain't coming back up, that's for sure. Ooh! I like the squeaking I did with the retinal, but... It's a very effective trap if we know how to use it. Hello? Choof! By the way, I know people are gonna bang- yep. Well, if only I've done that before, right? Even a small caliber Glock would be fatal for that. It's empty can. God damn it. No hell's here, but alright. I'm gonna wanna drink some soda now myself. It's metallic. Oh yeah. Sorry if I just break the magic box, I just wanna know what's inside for them, god damn it. And sometimes you just break things for fun, for the heck of it. Yeah, I forgot the propane doesn't blow up. Oh, wait, does it? Of course it does blow up, but nothing happened. Good to know. Well, alright, so we gotta do something around here. Well. Motherfuckers. Now the motherfuckers are blocking me outside, huh? Little shite. Of course, at first you would be able to, let's say, descend with a good old elevator ride, but clearly that's not the case here. Yep. Descend from here on out, you'd have yourself quite a bit of a walk around. But then I guess it's not the middle of the kid, no, it's not. It's not the case. Where did the gust come from? Okay, good to know. Yeah, I also need to activate the other fan for that. And of course, this seems pretty healthy, I would say, but then again, if I just activate the damn thing, people are curious, it won't work. You know why? Yep, as expected. Because you have to go downstairs and tend to some small blockade in the water system. Good riddance. If you play the older version of this game, the zombies attempt, you can get quite silent. And of course, I mentioned all the leeches you would meet is around too. And of course, when you go down in the water, you get hurt. But once the water goes level down, you can just beat them up with the crowbar. That's true. I mean, you can do it by yourself. I mean, in the old one. Of course, a cakewalk. It's just never gonna be. But hey, it is something. And these doors are just for decoration, so don't bother with them. This'll be something. And activating. Rise up to nominal and yep, that's something I was talking about. Alright. At least if it still works, I mean that should be good, right? Yeah? Of course it should be good. So we're gonna see any more military personnel here or what? Yeah, as expected.
Squad! There he is! Open fire!
Come and get me then! Oh fuck! Wait for it. Enjoy the leeches, right? But yeah, it's cool to see the world how much the effect they put on the tripwire. Good shit, man. Die, bastard. Anyone else? Of course. Of course, environmental damage, I'd say. So I didn't kill him. It was a battle. That ignited about a bullet with a shot, so technically it was me. But I'm not taking the guilt. Grenade? Health. I don't need anything here, do I? And the door here is just for decoration. And as well, those guys here are getting quite, let's say, pissed off about certain things. Yeah, there's only one out here, I say. My shotgun ammo, because... Yeah, I mean... From the 2007 Half-Life to, well... I bet even all the Half-Lives, the shotgun can be very useful, but... Well, we're not there with a gun to it yet, so... Hear that. So, tell with this thing? Tell with this thing too. And things gonna get way more, okay. So, and about the anything we're gonna ask you here about the freaking,
Heads up! We got
a... Well then. Thank you, pansy! At least the MCO3, let's say, did have some worker bonders. Ooh, MP5 and a mech kit. More trash. Hey, look at that, more trash. Nothing useful around here, right? Get out of here. Don't know what the thing's for, but I probably don't need it now.
I'm never gonna make it.
Why do you keep saying stuff down?
Without me.
Sure.
Slow you down.
What do you want? There's plenty of medkits everywhere. Should've brought him once, but you can say something. See? You're fine! I helped you out! You're welcome! Pansy. See? It stung a bit, but now you're fine. And you're welcome. And if you shoot at me... Oh, you know... Somehow I'm gonna have to bypass this big bastard. Of course, people are gonna hear the people begging me for me to, you know, fight the big bastard and whatnot. Of course, I won't have much of a choice now, would I? Fuck shit, fuck, 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 shit. Shit, 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 fuck. Elephant penis, sucky in a kitten, covered in crack, oh shit. Yikes! Oh well. I'm gonna deal with this guy here, I have no clue. But, oh. Electrocuted your crisp. Well, crispy. So, does anyone want a rib? Or, you know, an arm or a leg? I heard they can be quite crunchy and quite nutritious. By the taste, I don't know, but fuck about that. Oh, even his guts are movable too. Good to know. So, come on, get out of here. Oh, there it is. No, that's not it. Just two warheads on a freaking thing. What are those things anyways? So, you got up there? All three of these guns here. Yeah, the turrets here is not for activation, and wouldn't it be better off if I got, if I took... Well, if you still hurt, don't worry, the doctor's coming. You hear me, Pansy? It's window. Take it! Fuck's sake, I fucking take it! See? Now I have to, I'm now gonna have to, let's say, heal his grandpa ass, up, so... Gotta do it, because I'm a medic. Or, I consider myself to be. Oh, okay, there you go. See, look at that. Boom, you're good. Have something to complain about more? No? Good. So, get to the surface. No more, no less. Get panze. But again, I do believe I kind of may have lost myself. Well, it doesn't matter anyway, just up top's there, so I'm just being stupid. So, I guess he's good then. Better operate if you don't want to be all grampy-dampy, hurdy bullshit again. Right. Wait. Ooh. Enter. Wait, if I just go by it like this? No, it doesn't. If I press enter, just right down beyond. Doesn't automatically place it, although it could be really useful, but no, it doesn't. What I got to lose, right? At least we don't have like the big buster getting our way, right? So yeah, I got this one's pretty fucked up, so that one's pretty fucked up too, so... Well... I guess I'm gonna take this one. Thank you for dealing with things here. And out of it we go. Until the loading screen, that is. So,
Hey, it's Freeman, right?
Hey!
Hold up a sec. One of your scientist pals said to give you a message.
Tell me about it.
You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some sort of satellite delivery rocket or something. I don't know where it is exactly. The old guy was so worried about getting out alive, he didn't think to stop and tell me.
Mm-hmm.
The main thing is, the military aborted the launch. So when you find the rocket, well, if you find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself.
So what it does, a rocket?
About a Lambda team needing the satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess. Now, get going. I'm going to stick around and help any other stragglers.
Okay, so then again... Yeah, let's see a little bit of a... idle animation here, but then again, thank you very much. Let's keep on pressing forward for the time being. So, alright. Come on! Now I'm gonna have to stop at this one here for the time being, because I'm a lot of time, as you can see, so... Then again, I'll be just as much as I did, look for the next one! So I will see you next time, and until then!